You're watching Two Brains React. This brain is Marla.
This brain is Liv.
And today we have the new release from Earthgang. Finally.
Mirrorland.
We've been waiting for this a long time.
You've been waiting longer than
me. I've been waiting a very, very long time.
I only heard about them when we went to see them, really.
Yeah, so we went to see them. When did we go to see them? Do you remember?
March.
So we went to see them. It was a good gig, actually.
It was real good.
It was in basically a club.
There was like 300 people.
Yeah, it was like a very small stage.
It was fucking sick.
But we were close. We were at the front and we were so close.
Oh, really close. Johnny really Venus close. Scratched my eye when he came out into the crowd. I swear on my life.
Like, we could literally, like, yeah, touch their sweaty abs if we wanted. At one point, Dr. Dot took my phone, which was fun. We'll insert clips. They're fun. But yeah, that was a real good concert.
There was a lot of ganja floating about as well.
A lot of ganja, yes. Yeah, a lot of ganja. As you would expect. So yeah, so I've been waiting for a long, long time.
I'm excited.
So what do we think of the art? I like what they've done with the artwork. The tarot card stuff that they did.
It reminds me of some of the kind of like, do you know Underachievers?
No.
Oh. It reminds, like, their artwork is similar. I don't know what to call that style, but it's like a similar style.
Yeah, they've got one artist to do all their stuff for them, I think. But yeah, they've done like a tarot card for each song,
yeah,
which is cool. Insta. Very cool. Okay, so there are 14 songs and it is 55 minutes. Good length.
Decent length.
The first one is called La La Challenge.
La La La.
Remit. We haven't got... Oh.
So we've heard of, obviously, Swivel was on...
Yeah, how many have we got? One, there's three that we've heard already?
No, four. We've heard Up, Proud of You, Swivel, and Stuck.
Oh, yeah. So there's four we've heard. So it's 10 new songs we're listening
11.
To.
10, yeah. Shit, I can't count.
Okay.
Let's go.
This is called La La Challenge.
La La La.
Come on, sit down in here and get comfortable. Place your head on the mat. Place your feet to the sky. What you think about that?
Jazz.
Oh, jazz.
He's very... Do you think they're leaning into their Outcast comparison?
I mean, being compared to Outcast is always a good thing.
Of course it is. So I feel like they might be like leaning into it a little bit. Is Outcast from Atlanta as well?
Outcast are the most important thing to ever come from Atlanta ever.
Jesus Christ, what a claim. Okay, but yeah, I feel like those vibes.
It's rapping. Everybody hard. Everybody fucking. Everybody broad. Paint your nails and stroke that pussy cat till I'm a four. 1 in 10 is gangster. Hardest in the yard. Step out the car like the bad girl and pause the beat. Stop the world and give it a twirl when I move my feet. Make sacred ground. Bang with a brother. Hang with some thugs that be changing some diapers. Still don't take shit. Take aim at your collar.
This is very, like, the most rhythmic part is the rapping.
Yeah.
Like, that's the only kind of sense you get of a beat. The rest is all very...
sparse.
Mm, yeah, but it's all, it's quite...
It's quite scattering,
the arrangement
in a good
is
way.
Quite jazz.
Yeah.
Jazz.
Nigga, what you need, take you up like the elevator. Escalation
set. Fuck you up like the elevator.
Fuck you mean you ain't got the spark special, man? Alright, never mind.
I need that.
Let me get a 10-piece nuclear.
28-inch.
Extra wet. And don't have my fries salty. Last time I came here, my fries was extra fucking salty. Man, bitch, I want half and half. Barbecue, don't forget the fries. Oh, lemon pepper, half mile, wet.
That sounds like a Flying Lotus beat or something.
Oh yeah, it does.
It sounds really Flying Lotus.
That
but...
double bass was cool. This song is going crazy.
Yeah.
Do you think this album is going to be crazy?
Yeah. Yes.
Stop my shit, bring it, hit the toilet lights.
In the background. This is crazy. Love it.
Oh my god. track and going cuckoo.
Cuckoo, crazy, but that's the point. It's La La Challenge.
Oh, like, I'm in La La Land.
Whew. No.
Not the film, as in the phrase.
Atlanta.
Atlanta.
The next one is called...
It's Up.
Up. Now, many have said, including me, that the studio version isn't as good as the Colours version. What are your thoughts on that?
Do you know what? I only listened to the studio version like twice.
Mm-hmm.
I listened to the Colour version more. I didn't rinse it.
But, I rinsed the Colours version. Yeah,
but I would prefer the Colours version. Yeah. That would be my preference. Yeah. But it's still good.
I mean, yeah, it's still great. It's just there's a lot kind of going. I think they kind of overproduced it in a way in this one.
Maybe, yeah.
But yeah, so we'll just do a little bit, I suppose. Yeah.
Exclusive. Just another day. One for the money and two for the loot. You want to run with booze, best tie your shoe. Bitches have a ball.
That's what Johnny changed his name to.
Olu.
I didn't realise it. Call me Olu.
Is that? Oh, literally see, I never realised that. Yeah, they both changed their names, which is...
I'm not a fan of Dr. Dot's new name.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, great.
Wow, great.
Wow, great.
I don't know. I have come from dying, some enjoy, come from crying, sometime healing, come from killing, rich shit, nigga shit, climb on up, I go, rich shit, nigga shit, climb on up, never fall, rich shit, nigga shit, climb on up, I go. Dots, sorry, Wow Great's performance on
The Colours,
like his vocal performance is so much better.
Yeah.
On this one, it doesn't, I know the flow doesn't sound as good, whatever.
No, I get you.
Yeah. Okay, so the next one is Top Down. Down a minute. Doctor told me I should rest, but I ain't gonna never ever quit. Yo, top down, and I'm going to the city. Yeah. Is this from another song?
Not that I'm aware of.
It sounds like
as in, is that
interpolation or something?
Yeah, I don't know.
Most that shit y'all talking about ain't really talking about nothing. Say 25 when you really 32, people gon' need, gon' stop friend. My day, you put it together on that white jet like Othello. I don't check emails, better be texting CC. Said it on white like Othello.
You must be on that white like Othello.
That's what he said,
same
right?
Energy, yeah. Exact same energy.
No, it's the same words, it's not the same energy.
Yeah, same.
They
won't catch us never. Beyonce, my halo, my angel, my devil. Beyonce, I love that flow. Halo. Top down.
Very much enjoying this like a deep grimy bass that they got going through every song.
It's the old Atlanta sound and the new Atlanta sound.
Nice little mesh. Okay, next one is called Bank.
Bank. Bank. Bank.
Let's start that again. What is that noise in there?
I don't know.
In the background, it sounds like something creaking or like.
Yeah, it sounds like an I don't know, like a door hinge that needs oiling.
Yeah, it's creepy. I like it. The chip on my shoulder, I got it in there. Okay. I tried to be cool with you niggas. You thought I was playing. I thought you knew better. You gonna have to kill me this time. This isn't
sounds,
one of them.
It sounds like a dial-up modem.
I'm listening to the guy now. That's not one of them, is it?
I mean, the features are listed, so.
And no one's listed as a feature. Interesting. Fucking parameters, I push the boundaries. Your bitch gonna fuck me because
I'm who you trying to be. Used to want you, Louis. Now I got property, business. Said your bitch gonna fuck me because I'm being who you trying to be. You got snatched. I'm taking your missus. Nah, brother, I'm joking. They're bragging like pottery. Oh,
shit. Look at them go. Keep getting momentum. I'm sorry, this isn't Earthgang.
It is, fam.
It isn't. Who else is there? There's someone else there.
This is like, because obviously, especially with Johnny or Olu, a lot of the things he does, he has that like strange
like
vocal inflection.
The flow and yeah. Like all of it.
But people have this with like Danny Brown, where he most of the time you hear him go like, really that loud. Like, yeah, he sounds like that. And then he comes with like the slow shit.
Yeah.
And I was like, is that Danny? I'm like, that is Danny. It's just, he doesn't usually rap like that.
But it's just, it's not even just the voice. It's the flow, the way they're rapping, even the instrumentation. It just doesn't sound like, it sounds like Lil Baby or someone like that.
Trying some new shit.
I'm not sure I'm okay with it. They had their sound. I was very happy with it.
You don't box them in.
Okay. I don't know what's going on in this song. It's just making me a little bit upset because I can tell it's a good song and I'm going to rinse it. But then at the same time, it's not the Earthgang I recognise.
This is their debut album.
Is it? No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, but like, I've heard so much from them already.
Yeah, but it's their debut album.
I've heard so much. I've heard like 6 albums worth.
Yeah, but they're all in like mini EPs, aren't they?
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, you know.
Okay. I'll let them grow, but, you know.
Don't play with your life. My nigga, I'm great. You about to be late. You gonna miss your flight. No, I don't want your beat.
I'm gonna be... What?
Great. Because his name is Oh Wow Great now.
Oh.
Wow.
Great. Wow Great. Wow.
No, I don't want your bitch. Yeah, motherfuck your clothes. The copy nigga awards. You coming in first, you know. Don't know who you is no more.
Say copy nigga awards or copy a nigga awards. You coming in first now. Because everyone's just biting everyone else and trying to be the same.
I feel like they're copying other rappers in this song, though.
No. Are they? I don't feel they are.
You don't? Okay.
No, I feel like the beat is a familiar type of beat, but like you don't really hear it. You got me a nigga. That's a weird flow. That's not a normal flow.
Sure, but I'd feel like this song sounds like if you played me this song and didn't tell me it was Earthgang and said, who do you think this is? There would be loads of other rappers that I would guess before I guessed Earthgang.
Doesn't make it bad.
No, that's not what I said. No. Nothing they do is bad.
They fuck with me, bitches. They fuck with me, addicts. They fuck with me, critics. They fuck with me. If they don't eat it, they shot it in fetal position. I fuck it up. Eat it, it's me. Oh shit! Look at them go. Keep getting momentum.
Tiger's
growling. Tell me that's not like Playboi Carti or like.
No, are you crazy?
Come on now.
No. That was some next shit.
Come on.
No, I understand.
That tiny bit there.
That bit sounds like not Playboi Carti.
No, but you know what I mean. Like someone like Lil Baby.
But Playboi Carti is his own dimension.
Okay, he exists in his own dimension. Right, sorry,
it sounded a bit like that was a bit like what Lil Baby would do.
Yeah.
I can see that, but again, it's not.
It does sound like that, though. It does. And I've never heard them sound like that before.
But that's the point.
Okay.
Try some new shit.
Okay. Okay. I think as soon as I get used to them sounding like that, I'll love that song and I'll rinse it. But it's just a bit of a shock to begin with. Okay, so next one is Proud of You! Featuring Young Thug.
Yeah, Thug!
We'll just listen to a little bit of this because obviously we've rinsed this already. You rinse this like so much.
Yeah, because it's Thug.
Yeah, okay. Well, you rinse this a lot.
They can never come between you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you.
That was a perfect feature for Young Thug.
Yeah, it was great. But that came out a long, long time ago, right? That was months ago that came out.
So we saw them in March. It came out before that.
Oh, yeah.
We
saw maybe like live. January, like February or something. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so this is called This Side.
Oh, level up.
I pray for all my niggas and niggets and non-niggas and non-niggas.
I pray for my niggets.
Things change, people change, love grows, come and goes. Sometimes I get overwhelmed, I'm in and over my head.
Is it just me, or is Johnny taking the lead?
On this album?
Yeah.
No.
That's what it sounds like. To me, it's always been a reasonably... Even if anything, I felt like Dr. Dots had more time and been more of like the leader. But in the Revenge of the Dreamers album,
Johnny
had a lot more time on it than Dot did. This feels like he's taking the lead.
I would have to politely disagree with you.
Oh, okay.
The living guy, yes I am. What my grandma dreamed of, what these bitches cream for, what the city scream for.
What these bitches cream for.
But that was the direct bar behind something about his grandmother.
Yeah.
They took Nip, took X, just a hating ass nigga, hope that I ain't.
They took X, just a hating ass nigga.
Yeah, yeah.
But if it pleases God, I hope the shooter aim best. Then I fly to better lands in Neverland like Sandra Bland.
Better lands like Neverland like Sandra Bland. Oh man.
Shit.
Yeah, it's just weird when that, like, they're talking about serious shit, and the way he sings about it is quite like
animated, you know, and
yeah, so it makes it hit harder, I think.
Yeah.
Drop bars like I'm losing service. Roll my R's when I feel exotic. Hit the blunt like a damn pinata. I caramba, I was a beast. Now I'm
hit the blunt like a damn pinata.
I caramba.
Jungle, now I'm the wind, now I'm the rain. The climate change, I crack a joke to hide the pain. It doesn't work, we scratch
the... Yeah, I crack a joke to hide the pain.
Yeah, exactly, yeah, like dark comedy, yeah.
That's what it's like, yeah.
I know you wanna hop on this. Once upon a time in the motherfucking West, I woke up to the stress and the titties on my chest. 20 racks and $100
bill. Okay, what is he saying?
I don't know, but
okay.
Out of nowhere.
It was funny because I was literally waiting for it to kick in the whole song, and like
you'd given up on it.
I'd given up right before that point. I was like, it's not gonna kick in at any point. So that was nice.
I woke up to the stress and the titties on my chest. 20 racks and $100
bill. Titties on my chest.
He said, yeah, but he hasn't got breasts. His girl's on top and her titties are on his chest.
Okay. Oh, is that what you said before?
I don't know, but...
Unless he is now playing the role of a woman in the narrative.
I think he's just getting f***ed.
You can't say that!
What do you mean?
Oh my God.
What if I told you when I can tell you pick a pill, blue or red? It don't matter your selection, they will...
Pick a pill, blue or red. Do you think that's allusion to gang colour affiliations as well?
Oh, yeah, good point. So it's like The Matrix, but with gangs. The crossover event we've all been waiting for.
The gang tricks. No.
The Maycrips.
Fuck it. The Maycrips. Oh, my God.
Better than yours.
Turn the comma in the comma, better get it in for commas.
I do feel like this album is quite erratic.
Eclectic.
But they've always been quite eclectic. Like, all the stuff has always been. But I feel like this is kind of brought up to a bit of a new level.
I would agree.
That's what I think. It's very kind of, whoa. Which is obviously the kind of state of mind, I would say. That's kind of what, like, the artwork and stuff is as well. So the next one is Swivel, which we have heard on Revenge of the Dreamers. So let's hear a little bit.
Every time the swivel
runs,
run up on you, run up on you, any minute you be gone. Dog, I swear to God that I'm changing for the better. Vocal will forget the nerd to try to tell me that I'm wrong. I done made.
Okay, so the next one is. You know, I've noticed that there's no Jed on this album.
Yeah.
There's no Jed. That's very sad.
They're trying to break the expectations. You expect them to have Jid.
No, we just want them to have
Jid. We want them to have
Jid. Okay, so this one is called Avenue.
Avenue. Ooh. It sounds like...
You put like...
It sounds like, what's her name? Ari Lennox. It sounded like Ari Lennox.
Oh, did it?
It did.
It just sounded backwards to me.
It sounded like backwards Ari Lennox. It sounded like Zenonello... Zenol... Era.
That took you so long to work out.
On the line, shoestring ties on the line.
Oh.
I've been cashing in, couldn't chase and couldn't.
So, that beat is just backwards, right?
Yeah, those drums are backwards.
They're really trying out some interesting things, aren't they?
I mean, I could get Outkast did that. Well, Andre did that on Vibrate with the.
Oh, I see.
Vibrate higher.
Okay.
Step before the people and greet them how I greet you, and you make sure my gifts keep flowing. You that nigga for them bitches, you that nigga for them bitches, you that heifer for them bitches, fuck whatever for the bitches, don't I have these women on your trunk?
This is amazing.
This is fucking
the boom 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 in the background is amazing.
What the
I can't work out if it's still backwards or if it's just that's just the timbre of the sound, but it sounds amazing.
There goes zombies in the trance. I've been eating diabetes and Cheetos for dinner, my nigga.
I've been eating diabetes and Cheetos for dinner, my nigga. Where does he pull these flows from? I swear.
This is more of the. I think this is more like what I was expecting. Yeah. Because it's more like kind of a new version of older gang.
Yeah.
This is what I was expecting, basically.
I've been wasting my neighbors for playing with us niggas. My blues off the avenue. My blues off the avenue. No fool split my last with you. No rules, that's my attitude. I got wants, I got needs, I got PTSD. I got suicidal thoughts and these mad fantasies.
Yes, PTSD. He's like, I got thoughts, yeah, I got needs. I got wants, I got needs. I got PTSD, I got suicidal thoughts.
Snapping together my daddy's pieces. Still figuring out my mama's secrets. Your value and your honor, but your worth come from deceit. The nigga that you hating on.
Still figuring out my mama's secrets.
Still trying to understand a certain decision she made, or.
Yeah. That is kind of the case with, I feel like, of the kind of the older generation, and then compared to like millennials and like that kind of generation. I feel like there is a kind of.
A disconnect.
Yeah, like a disconnect that the older generation kind of hides things.
But I feel like it's that with every generation.
Do you think?
Like the generation that comes after us is going to feel that way about us.
Maybe.
Because we're always, it's like how we, the older generation always looks back on the past with rose-tinted glasses because you remember the good shit, but you don't remember the shit shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Never see me coming, I was raised by a torpedo. In a tornado, you're just a seagull. You seem slow. You're
in a tornado, you're just a seagull.
You say seagull?
Yeah, you're fucking nothing, that's what you're saying.
Yeah, but you get swept up a lot, innit?
You get swept up with all the bullshit.
Yeah, yeah. It's going back to being backwards.
Yeah.
Yeah. Slowly.
No.
Okay.
That was the most gelatinous song. Like it was just like so fluid. Like it didn't really have a structure.
Really cool. I think this album was very inspired by marijuana.
Marijuana. M-A-R-I-J-U-A. Marijuana.
Do you agree?
I do agree.
Yeah. They love the marijuana.
I mean, literally, remember when we went to the show, there were people in the crowd throwing blunts on stage.
No, because they were asking. They were like, yeah. Has anyone got...
Well, because we live in London, so that stuff is not allowed over here.
Yeah. But we were underground, it was fine. Yeah. This one is called Tequila, featuring T-Pain. Are you a fan of T-Pain?
Are you crazy? Without T-Pain, we wouldn't have a lot of the people that we love today. Maybe no Travis, not in as at least in the form that we know and love him in.
I mean, okay.
He's.
I'm not sure I've ever heard of T-Pain song.
Did you actually just say you've never heard a T-Pain song?
I don't think so.
You've never heard. I'm gonna buy you a drink. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna take you home with me. I got money in the bank. We in the bed like, ooh.
Okay, ooh. Anyway, this is called Tequila.
I can't believe this. This is like saying I've never heard an Akon song.
I mean, no it's not.
It is.
Okay, whatever. This is called Tequila.
Yeah, good guy, so stressed. Every day to drink tequila.
Where's that instrument in the background?
It's the... Like, you know, the Trump, it's trumpet. Like, you know, the mariachi band.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Hang on.
Or trombone. One of them ones.
Yeah. Good guy, so stiff. Every day they drink tequila.
It sounds like a French horn.
Do you think?
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Yeah. I have no idea how T-Pain is going to fit on this. This is nothing. I would not imagine. This is the last thing I'd imagine T-Pain singing on.
Okay. OMG. Not okay. Where do I recognize that bass line? Do 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 do. I recognize that. It's just like I could pick apart these instruments for days. This is like a lot going on. Adios. Yes, I see you and I see you. Bottom of the
bottle. I locate my problems. Drowning in my. Bottom of the bottle, I locate my problems.
Oh.
Drowning.
Hmm?
Drowning in the liquor. Bottom of the bottle, I locate my problems, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Feed it off the tombstone. Here lies
a bunch of lies. Just the top move on. So feed it on my my tombstone. Here lies...
A bunch of lies.
Oh, is that what it said?
I thought it said read it on your tombstone.
Oh, I don't know.
Because that completely changes the meaning.
It does, doesn't it? When you don't read it off the tombstone. Here lies a bunch of lies. Just the type to move on. Million memories to chew on. Oh, okay. Tried to make you a believer. No, adios. Guess I see you when I see you. Now is anyone hearing some kind of static on the main line? It ain't mine. I'm not seriously here to be clearing it up for the eighth time. It's game time. How does it feel to stress yourself out? It's not a good deal, homie, you left out of your own feelings. So give me my card and fuck your feelings, nigga, take your time. Good God, so stressed. But every day they drink tequila. How do you feel about that last? It was...
I didn't put it this way. I didn't think.
You just didn't expect it to
I
be like that.
I didn't think T-Pain would fit over a beat like this in 100 years, but he did.
Yeah. Yeah, that was cool. Like a clarinet or something? This production is insane.
A clarinet?
It's amazing. Did you not hear that woodwood instrument in the back?
Are you sure
it's insane?
Are you sure it's like... not a cor anglais?
Anyway, production is amazing.
It is amazing.
Wow. So that was like, they had the kind of Latino theme going, but it just wasn't in like a conventional cliche kind of way at all. They kind of like went off with it, and I thought it was so cool.
The only thing, I feel like that song could have been like 30 seconds to a minute shorter.
Okay.
Just because they repeated the chorus like I don't know how many times.
Mm.
But apart from that, it was real good.
Okay, this one is called Blue Moon. The night is out, the stars they rise, the love.
I've been hustling, I don't get no rest.
Once in a blue moon. They're doing it again with all the instruments. Mm. There's a flute there, there's a brass section. She say fuck with me,
Poppy, get up inside of me. Y'all up in my body, so leave it. Get up inside of me.
No one says that. Every time I got life figured out, I get back from you. Don't you think this chorus has a kind of like a like Erykah Badu kind of vibes? Don't you think that kind of like, you know what I mean, neo soul kind of female?
I can kind of see that. I can. Yeah.
It's catchy as hell. This is gonna get in my head. Come on over, honey, give me some sugar. Come on over, sugar, give me some honey. Put it right on my tongue and I'll get back to the money. Every time I got life figured out, I get back of you.
Once in a blue moon.
Wow. Sounds good.
That's catchy. That's catchy.
Okay, so the next one's Trippin' featuring Kehlani. Is that how you say her name?
I think so. I don't really listen to her stuff a lot.
Me neither. I don't really like it. It's a little bit too poppy for me. But let's see. Okay, Trippin'.
I'm sorry, for a second, I thought it was going to be, I don't know what it is. It sounded like, down, down, down,
down, down, down, down. Americans are not going to get that reference at all.
Would you always be tripping, babe?
This is kind of like 90s, noughties,
R&B.
Yeah.
I ain't trying to put you on a wait list. Maybe we were better off as friends. But you came for the swipe right, stay for the Wi-Fi. No, that's a...
Came for the swipe right, stayed for the Wi-Fi.
That's savage.
That's modern romance.
Not like I'm meant to, for it's official, let me know.
I'm possessive, I'm a wreck, stress you out with the extras. But I'm the best, got fire sex, pull a breath, don't leave a mess up. Put a new stamp on my passport, fuck me in Greece with my hands on a dashboard. What more can I ask for? I just want you to go all crazy, I heard that
asphalt. I can't listen to the word asphalt without thinking of Kendrick.
Why? Oh yeah.
Okay, I like this part. I like all the things, but I just wish it wasn't Kehlani that was doing it.
But you like it?
No, I like it, but I don't really like her voice that much.
Do you know what? See, I was going to say, before the beat changed, my favourite part of the song was her on the chorus being...
Right, like I thought that was going to be what she was doing. I didn't realise she was going to have a bit. I like it, just would have preferred if it was not Kehlani.
Suggestions?
Ari Lennox. Okay. That was the kind of get down and dirty kind of song.
Gonna be dripping,
babe.
Oh my god. Yeah. Dripping,
okay, enough. Right. The next one is Stuck featuring Aaron Ray.
This came out time ago, didn't it?
Was this like a year ago, maybe?
I didn't know Earthgang existed a year ago. I only knew about them like the start of this year.
I feel like this came out like roundabouts a year ago. A long time ago, so.
I do like this song.
Let's remind ourselves.
It's a nice chilled out
song.
I'm stuck to you. I'm sorry I can't.
I feel like this song does go with the vibe of the album, though.
It does. I think this song is the most... When people make... Because people make the Outkast comparison. Because, it's two guys from Atlanta who rap. Mm. It must be Outkast.
No, but they are a little bit Outkast-y.
Yeah,
you can't
but
deny.
I think this is where... This is the most obvious the influence is, like, on show.
Oh, do you think?
Yeah.
Okay. I really like the Frank Ocean and Shrooms bar.
The Frank Ocean what?
Frank Ocean and Shrooms.
Frank Ocean and Shrooms?
Don't you remember that bar?
No.
Oh, okay. This is the penultimate one called Fields featuring
Malik.
Do you know who that is?
No idea.
Okay, we'll find out. Fields.
Fresh off the plane, konnichiwa. Only in the present, I know.
Fresh off the plane, konnichiwa.
Fresh off the plane.
Fresh off the plane, konnichiwa.
Take me to your leader, I show you he just a cousin ski. The people worship parasites, they just eat off they believers. Jeepers creepers.
They people worship parasites.
Yeah.
Mm. They eat up what we believe in.
Fuck your feature, we don't need you. Every verse a universe. Twist the flow up like Lupita. Bitch, I'm just a hustler, the nigga.
Is it twist the flow like Lupita?
Twist the bitch like Lupita. Is he talking about us?
I thought it said twist the flow.
Twist the flow up like Lupita, bitch.
Twist the flow up.
Or is he saying flow up?
I think he said flow up.
I think they're talking about us.
But Twista Flow Up?
Because she plays the From the Upside Down. No, not from the... what's it called in Us?
It's just called Underground. The sewers. It's the sewers.
No. There's a name for it.
No, they just...
They're from the...
No, they are the Tethered.
The Tethered.
They're the Tethered, but they're just... Like, remember at the start of the film, it's like the American sewer system. It was just the sewers.
But, like, in Us, spoiler alert, if you haven't seen Us...
Which really...
The... Skip to 5 seconds if you haven't seen it, but it turns out that it's flipped, right?
Yeah. The one we thought was the one from down there is actually the one up there.
Yeah, and they switched places.
Yeah, and the real one's got her neck. Or... She dead, basically.
Anyway, she switched up. Yeah.
Okay, this is my favorite part of the night. We're gonna sing.
This voice is back.
From where?
And they always use this in the EPs and stuff. Yeah. Okay.
I don't know what y'all been told, but I gotta give me a rap.
That was better, Outkast.
Was it?
It sounded like.
Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, you're right.
If you ever get to testing my profession, I know I told a pen, but I ink you up. Shadow, who she stink you up? Rest in peace, Omari. Every day I still think you.
Did he say, I know I took the pen, but I'll ink you up? I know I said I took the pen, but I'll ink you up.
Okay.
Ink you up means that he'll shoot you.
Okay.
That's fucking sick.
Yeah. I would just assume this is the end of the song, but it's not. There's an hour and 15
minutes. An hour? Fucking hell.
A minute and 15 seconds left.
Maybe it's just like the start of Illest Motherfucker Alive, where it's just 5 minutes of silence.
It might be. But this isn't the last one. The next one's the last one. There's going to be a skit, maybe. They like skits. Oh, dude. Is it actually silence?
But why?
Maybe it's a minute silence, though. If they're talking about, they said rest in peace, they said...
No, nope. They're still going.
Who's coming back in?
I don't think it ever left.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah?
Yeah. But why though? It's just a bit, a little bit annoying when you listen to the album. You're just gonna have to get your phone out to skip it to the next one, you know.
We've seasoned with this. Remember at the end of fucking, at the end of Blonde, is the big silence between the interview.
But it's just why there must be a specific purpose.
It must be. Yeah.
I feel like it's like a minute silence or something. Maybe we have to see the lyrics. Okay, so the last song is called Wings.
Wings.
Let's go.
Chicken wings. Ain't no thing but a chicken wing.
Hey, tell me if you fuck with it.
Downtown Atlanta. Downtown Atlanta. Underground sound. Hey, baby, what's that? I might buy time, this shit by hand. Quick pick a classic, Rolls Royce a Camry. Dig in your pussy and fill up your soul. 4-3 stacks had the accent.
Before three stacks had the accent.
What accent?
His Atlanta accent.
So before he was born? I'm guessing Andre 3000 is a lot older than Johnny Venus.
He's Andre 3000 is 44. I'm pretty sure Johnny Venus is like late 20s or 30.
Going up for the city.
Going up for the town. I've been living this way since before all the buzz and the snow on the bluff wasn't all in your face. But be your little break.
Ooh, that was a abrupt ending, wasn't it? Okay, so that was the album. That was Mirrorland.
That was Mirrorland.
I like that last one. That was good. It's quite repetitive, but it was
something that you could relax to.
Oh, yeah, definitely. That was a really interesting album.
It was interesting. I would say the first half was stronger than the second half for me.
Okay.
Like, it was eclectic, sometimes for better, sometimes for worse. Like, I felt some of the songs just lacked a bit of focus.
Okay.
But for the most part, it was... like, I appreciate the willingness to try different shit.
Yeah, definitely.
And for the most part, I did enjoy it.
Yeah, I think it's going to take a few more lessons for me. Yeah, just because it's all a bit much. I'm still trying to process that one song. What was that one called?
Bank.
Bank.
Bank was fucking sick. That was one of the best ones.
It was sick, but I need time to process. Yeah, a few more lessons, I think. Cool.
Yeah.
That's what we thought. Let us know in the comments down below what you thought.
Make sure to like, subscribe, and ring the bell.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.